Bellamy. I doubt you can hear me on this piece of crap radio.
It's funny. I've been by myself for 2 months. But this is the first time I feel alone. It's like we were never here.
The bunker's gone silent, too. We tried digging them out for a while, but there was too much rubble.
But in case this is the last time I get to do this, I just want to say, please don't feel bad about leaving me here. You did what you had to do.
By now, Monty should have the algae farm producing. How bad does it suck? No offense, Monty.
Wait till you see this place. It's like the death wave jumped over the entire valley.
Tell Raven to aim for the one spot of green and you'll find me.
I'm sorry they left without you.
Well, I'm not. Because if I was with them, I never would have met you.
So why are we just sitting here in the dark? We should light up the ring so they can see us.
First we find out who they are and then we ask them for help.
Go to war with the army you have, not the army you want.
Why does it have to be war at all?
Without this valley, we die. I'd say that's worth fighting over, wouldn't you?
This is our home, your home.
And they want to take it from us.
Clark didn't die for us to live, just so we can go back to the ground and make the same mistakes.
I am not a leader. Don't listen to me.
Make them listen.
You are one crew, or you're the enemy of one crew.
Two!
Saving our people is about more than keeping them alive.
6 years ago, I promised myself I would find a way to get us back down. Let me get you all home.
See you on the other side.
We have everything. The valley, the weapons, they have nothing.
If this is the last living valley on Earth, then it's ours.
What happens when these guys get to the ground? This is an army.
If a war is the only way to have the last survivable land on Earth, then maybe we don't deserve it.
Are they crazy? It's 150 miles across that desert.
No, Lieutenant, they're not crazy. They're fanatical, and fanatics make good soldiers.
It must be hard being a visionary surrounded by people who can't see.
Story of my life.
What have we done?
What we had to do to survive.
Real warriors hate war, Gaia.
The decision isn't mine to make.
We all have things to answer for.
Your brother loves you, Octavia.
Love is weakness.
But I can't risk anything bad happening to you. You're my family. Family looks out for each other.